À la revue de presse de Liliane Yassedi, qui va commencer avec un câlin, n'est-ce pas?
Bien entendu.
Puisque nous sommes la journée internationale du câlin.
Rolled up in white, a sight for the wake-up show. Alain Balibi aligns his believed last shot on the mic with guest hosting of Le Matinée de la CRTV up and front and with a coffee and toast. Your receivers don't get cold. His voice calls in every slot this morning. Flanked by a younger generation, his style leaves all in awe.
I'm so glad. I'm so honored. He is our daddy. He is our granddaddy. And I'm really, really delighted to have him this morning.
In his fatherly manner, it was normal. It was just like a director and a collaborator. And on the other hand, it was like a father and a son.
At the beginning, I was a little bit impressed because it's Alain Balibi, quand même. So after, I went on my ease and it was nice. It was nice. I think it was my pleasure and a great honor for me to share the scene with Alain Balibi. It's a kind of dream.
It is the 15th edition of Le Matinée de la CRTV this 2020. The central director for radio at the CRTV bows out of his 38-year stay at the national broadcaster. In smile, he files a unique playlist, not an everyday choice. And so, no ifs, no buts, and no maybes.
I'm happy to leave those young people. People like Chita Bile, like Steve, and the others. I'm happy because the future is bright.
Is he ebbing out? He didn't tell me so. It is sure not a Disney adventure, but an adventure, an odyssey begins.